a necklace. Are you out of your mind, bros? What will I do about the engraving? Draw a line through it and write that other one's name and then...
Femi.
Yes, Femi.
It will be nice to use it when you meet her.
Oh, really? Yeah, it will be nice. Very nice.
And I don't want to hear you complaining if she's not the beautiful woman you've ever met. You like the pretty ones. That's why you felt so hard for Mary when she wasn't.
I hope that my wife's hips is bigger than the band and wide arms to hold water from the creek. Huh? Before a well is dug. Excuse me.
Hey. Oh, Femi. This is my brother, Osang. Osang, this is Femi. Yes.
You are Femi Olarewaje, aren't you?
Today.
I'm catching up. Fine. Guess you have been busy?
I was with the Sambos today.
Oh, nice. No wonder I figured as much. You weren't in when I called back by midday.
Oh.
A man's gotta eat.
I'm so sorry. I should have prepared something for you before I left. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's good.
I learned a lot today. Oh. I've learned how to make soap, so I'll be preparing some before winter. In fact, I started gathering ash. And as Zara said, she's going to assist me making them.
Sounds good, but you have to be very careful around the line because the fumes are dangerous. It could sting your eye.
Oh, yeah. I'll be careful.
Have you ever milked a cow before?
Mm-mm. But Zara explains to me.
Good. Did she show you?
Not exactly.
I'll teach you. I'll teach you. Mommy's waiting.
Okay. I'm cold.
And meet me in the van.
happening? What is going on? Talk to me, please.
I don't know. Once in a while, an epidemic like this becomes inevitable. But not of this magnitude. They won't just stop dying.
Then, why don't we just slaughter them before we lose all of them? Maybe, who knows, we might get buyers of fresh meat.
But we do not have such a facility.
Look at her weeping, look at her thinking. The agony of shame and pain and deceit that could make a woman go mad. Nobody could feel her pain, nobody could hear her crying. Now she's calling out for help. Can you hear her say, I never knew I was gonna live my life this way, this way. Oh, I never knew I was gonna live my life this way. Now I'm the farmer's bride.
I never knew this way. Oh, this way. I don't see so much to be thankful for. The timing couldn't have been worse.
If only the epidemic had waited for another week, buyers would have come for the adult birds.
There's no need to fret over things we cannot change. Right now is the time to pray. We need prayers now more than any other time. Father, Lord, we want to thank you for all that is going on around here. A lot have gone wrong here, the flocks are dying. But yet, we still want to say thank you for the lives you've given unto us. We say thank you. We trust and believe that all of this will come to an end as soon as possible. Amen.
The creek water. If only I could.
Don't worry, everything will be fine.
It's okay. By tomorrow, none of the chicks will be alive. They'll be all gone.
Let's just get some sleep.
Sleep.
There's no point to stay awake and worrying over what we know we cannot change.
Sleep. All right. I'll sleep.
Have a bath.
Oh, me too. I was actually thinking about this.
I'm Madame mi per she gang in di Madame mi per she gang in di Bendi so bagelli pedi li peli wa badi Bendi so bagelli pedi li peli wa badi When I get them gear di Gun time they gone for ni ma body